Well, hello there, my gaming friends. This is Viact, and I'm once again back in Brutal Doom version 19. And this will be Doom 2, and it's the third map. It's called the Gauntlet. And I'm doing this Caleb style here with the sawed-off shotgun. And I'll try to shoot this fucker. And I'll take care of the rest of these fucking bastards here. Ah! Oh no you don't, piece of shit. Haha! Kill them both! And today's topic will actually be just as crazy as I started off things here. I don't know if you have heard it yet, but there was this crazy fucking lady from South Carolina, America, and she stabbed her husband with a squirrel. Well, at first I thought, like, what the fuck, how could you stab someone with a squirrel? I mean, how is it even human possible, you know, it's a... animal, where the fuck did it come from? Anyhow. I mean, it's an animal, but then I found out that it was a... ceramic squirrel, you know, like, porcelain kind of thing. And she stabbed her husband in the head with it. Several times, so... she stabbed him in the chest and hit him in the head several times. Come on, then. Fuckers. And things went haywire after that, and I just thought the whole thing was fucking hilarious. Almost like that guy there, step dancing with one leg. Because, I mean, using that kind of thing to hit your like own husband with, like, what the fuck. But I guess well, from what I read, the whole thing started with that she was out to buy her husband was out to buy beer, but the store was closed, so she went like ape shit, and now she's going to jail if she can't pay the $10,000 cash bond, and she doesn't look like the kind of person that can afford to pay that kind of money. So I guess she's pretty much fucked. Ah, fuck, I missed again. Goddamn pig. And for some reason this goddamn crap always happens in America for some fucking reason. But then again, something tells me that she's a, well, alcoholic perhaps, or a drug abuser or whatever. Because, I mean, what kind of normal person would take a goddamn ceramic squirrel and try to kill her your own husband with it? Oh man, what the fuck! It's not like your everyday kind of thing to do. This is when the things goes really bad. Ah, fuck, too slow. Now we get even more crazy fuckers here. That's one less to worry about, but there's plenty more. Oh shit. See if I can get them to kill each other here. Ah, fuck, miss. Headshot! I know that there's more fucking bastards here. That's one. That's another one. Fucking die. That's one. That's another one. Fucking campers. Oh no, you don't. So that's the new way to take care of people. Kill them with fucking squirrels. I mean, if she really wanted to kill him, why not just take a knife or something? But no, I'm gonna take the ceramic squirrel, and you fucking piece of shit. And her name was Helen Anna Williams. Anne Williams. And it's all over the news in America, so it seems. How the fuck? Ha! It's crawling up the stairs! Well, you fucking asshole. The sheep fucker. Aha, piggy piggy. Piggy no more. Okay, I'm just gonna have to go down there, I guess. Okay, now he's dead. Oh, you fucking camper, you. Headshot! No, nothing here, as far as I can see. Just gonna go up here then. Gonna change weapon. Haha! I gotcha! Too slow! That's they say in Terminator there. Okay, he died. He died! A brutal death. Okay, nothing's left. And there's just one secret on this stage, if I'm not wrong. That's not it. It's here. Okay, now I find a friend here. And there's someone that's still alive. How the hell that can be possible? I have like killed everything and everyone, but what the hell? Don't really understand who the fuck could be still alive here. Okay, that's the way you should go. Fuck that shit. So that's basically how things go when you don't get beer. You kill people, or you try to kill people with a ceramic squirrel. So I guess the one person that I killed on this didn't kill on this stage wasn't killed by a goddamn ceramic squirrel. But I honestly think it's a bug, because where the hell would that last person be? Anyhow, thanks for watching, guys, and please subscribe and feel free to comment and. Well, just have a great day. So take care, people. This is VACT signing out. Bye bye.